Today, there are about 170 known species in 12 families of deep-sea anglerfish, and the huge diversity within those families. They sport a fantastic range of shapes and textures. Some are squat and round, while others are flat and huge-snouted. But while these fish are found all over the world, they are fairly elusive, solitary creatures, par for the course for a fish that lives 1,000 to 16,400 feet below the surface. As a result, new species are still being discovered, each more strange than the last. Anglerfish are named for the glowing lure they use to attract the fish and crustaceans they eat. These fearsome hunters lurk quietly in the depth of the ocean. They are ambush predators, floating and waiting in the dark until prey comes near. Then they use their built-in fishing rod to lure in the unlucky animal, wiggling, hiding, and rewheeling their lure to tempt potential prey until they are close enough to be sucked up. This feeding strategy explains anglerfish's bodies. Because they don't actively hunt, they haven't evolved to be fast swimmers, which is why many are blobby, non-hydrodynamic shapes. In the deep ocean, meals are few and far between. Most anglerfish stomachs that have been examined are empty. So when an anglerfish does come across a meal, they make it last. Anglerfish mouths are often the biggest part of their bodies, and if a meal can fit in the mouth, it can fit in the body. But don't worry too much about these deep sea horrors. They are far too small to hurt a human, making their oversized teeth and misshapen bodies kinda cute. While some anglerfish can grow up to 3 or 4 feet, 0.9 to 1.2 meters long, the average size of an adult is 6 inches, 16 centimeters long, just a little smaller than a volleyball. Anglerfish lures glow in the deep ocean, at least half a mile, 0.8 kilometers below the sunlit surface, thanks to luminescent bacteria that take root in the fishing lure. The lure, also called an esca, has a pore on the end that is designed to host these bacteria, many of which can't live anywhere else, and many of which are unique to that species of anglerfish. Once an anglerfish has lured in its prey, the fish has every incentive to keep it. Most animals sport teeth that are firmly attached to their jaws, with anglerfish as a notable exception. Some of their fang-like teeth are depressible or able to fold in under pressure. It could be that the teeth are working similar to a spike guard in a parking garage, so it's easy for prey to go in the mouth, but hard for them to get out. In many deep-sea anglerfish species, the males are often 10 times smaller than females, and they have no function other than to reproduce. They use highly developed scent organs to track down females. When they find one, they bite into her. Some male anglerfish develop specialized hooked teeth in front of their mouth specifically for getting a grip. Then they release an enzyme that dissolves the skin of their mouth, fusing with the female's body. The males become completely dependent on the females for sustenance. Their circulatory systems merge so that they are sharing the same blood, and essentially the males become a living pair of testicles. The fusing that takes place is similar to an organ transplantation, since the males essentially become a part of the female's body. Not many creatures in the ocean eat anglerfish, although some have been found in the stomachs of other deep-sea predators such as the Antarctic toothfish. And since anglerfish make their home in deep water, they are not really targeted or accidentally caught by humans. So you might think that the anglerfish population is perfectly safe, but due to climate change and deep-sea mining, these terrifying bodies are under threat. By the way, recently a beachgoer came across a rare find on his morning stroll when he saw a weird-looking fish washed ashore at Newport Beach. The fish was identified as a deep-sea Pacific football fish, which is a species of anglerfish that are more commonly found at sea depths of more than 3,000 feet below the surface. They also explained that this specific fish is one of more than 3,000 living species of anglerfish from around the world. The fleshy long dorsal fin extends in the front of the mouth and has a phosphorescent bulb on the end which can emit light to attract unsuspecting prey closer to it. It's not known yet why this 18-inch fish washed ashore almost perfectly preserved.